What's up, everybody? I'm letting you know about this game that just came out. It's called Corporate Piranha. Like the fish, the piranhas. It's kind of like, you know what I'm saying? Like Monopoly. If you like Monopoly, you love this game. You know what I'm saying? It's like a single player strategy digital board game. The link is definitely going to be in the description. It's all about learning about the mechanics of every session challenge and fun about, you know what I'm saying? It's kind of like a phone game that could teach you like about investments. You know what I'm saying? You would define your strategies, kind of like Monopoly, kind of like, you know what I'm saying? But you will learn about stocks, about the bulls and the bear markets, the inside of the trader, the taxations. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to keep it real, like no gimmicks. You know what I'm saying? You learn about the stockholding and the investments. You know what I'm saying? And then you can download the game on your phone. So you don't need no game system or nothing. You know what I'm saying? You can download it on your phone or on your laptop. You know what I'm saying? And it don't require any experience. You just learn about the business and the stock market. The business and the stock market. The knowledge of it. It's called CORPORATE Piranhas, and I don't know why it was like a little difficult, you know what I'm saying, me saying it, you know what I'm saying. I'm clicking on it right now, I'm trying to get like the full, like, help everybody get the good understanding of this game. You know what I'm saying, the bull, land on the bull square. It all stockholders triple in value. Time to sell. Land on the bear square and the fee is paid on all stockholders. And then snake eyes, roll double ones, snake eyes without insurance, and lose half of your cash and stockholding. It's kind of like Monopoly, but in the stock. In the stock market type of way, it's like, you know, it's saying like you could compete against investors for your chance to register on the leaderboard. I'm kind of like reading it so everybody get like a full understanding of it. You know what I'm saying? Making the video real as possible so people don't think it's like a commercial of it. You know what I'm saying? Like a commercial food, and then it's not even like that big, it's smaller than what you thought. I'm saying, and then the challenge winners will be honored in the Corporate Piranhas Legend Hall of Fame. Yeah, they got some pictures on her, and I'm like. I'm definitely like save some of these pictures and trying to like get people a good feel of it, you know what I'm saying? But it definitely looks fun. You know what I'm saying? It's compelling strategy, digital board game designed for 2 to 6 investors, being a dice movement game, the Roman rolls will set the state a play. However, your skill of making the correct choices will improve your chances of winning. By applying skillful strategy based on investing, increase their own stock holdings and the capital gains, attempting to decrease that to their competitors and the other stockholders. You know what I'm saying? It will allow investors to sharpen up their skills in risk management, watching their network and company share increase. So, like I said, the link gonna be in the bio. You know what I'm saying? You could just check out the website, look at the pictures and everything. It kind of look like Monopoly, but in a different way, like an investment stock type of game. All right.